The council's decision shocked me, but Miller's plan gave me hope. Once more, I climbed up to the bones of Moscow to search for the secret of D6 and a way to awaken the horde of missiles.
To do? We need to get to the military archives. It is somewhere beneath the main library. Now, we can reach it through the main reading hall, all right? Now freezing here. Let's go. Let's go, guys. Manila, watch the outside. I'm going to try to check the hall. Seems to be right. Thank you. Don't go anywhere. We'll come for you on our way back. It's a joke. Any longer, those beasts would have ripped us apart. Would work, Arthur. Who cares? In a gas mask, we won't smell it anyway. Artyom, check the engine on the sides, maybe you can see how to open it. You're doing well.
Well, well. Neurons and synapses, supraspinal motoric system, wow. And a beast in that skin. What's that picnic? Huh, sounding familiar.
Then yeah, let's go. You old pink bucket, will it ever end?
My, oh my!
You probably read about it in books of the Saints. Must have been beautiful ones. Librarian! That's my turn. Librarian is one of the most dangerous creatures. If you meet her, do God forbid. Don't fight it. Okay, he's still alive. Artyom, I must take him to Polis. You'll have to find a map yourself. Here are the floor plans. The entrance to the military archive is somewhere on the first floor of the library. The door the librarian went through leads there. There's not much time. Dawn's coming. Go now, and remember what I told you about the beast, okay? I'll try to come back as soon as possible. Go.
I was alone again, and soon I would look into the eyes of fear, literally. Thank you. was alone again.
Thank you.
The underground depository was a frightening place, and I had no idea where or what to search. But I refused to think that all my efforts would come to nothing.
Thank you.
had found the D6 documents, but Miller had not yet returned. Without his help, I wasn't certain I could get out of the library alive. But everything depended on it.
Where you going, my man? I'll take you there for 50 bullets.
So you made it, Artyom. I had my doubts, to be honest. Did you find anything? Okay, saddle up. Погоня, ребята.
So, where are we going?
To church. Artyom, does the name Khan ring a bell? He helped us find you.
I still don't know how you did it. Hey, how about some music?
Sure, put it in.
The first, and so far the only, human outpost up here. Sparta's outdoor base.
In the meantime, I'll check the documents you brought.
I was put in charge of radio monitoring. Our hope was to contact the government bunkers over the Urals, but those bunkers were the first to be hit. At first, they didn't directly target civilians, and nobody thought this would be the war that would end it all. As I was monitoring the radio, I picked up a lot of weird stuff in the beginning.
Hi, Artyom. I'm Vladimir. Speak whatever you like.
The others did transmit, including the strategic nuclear subs. Subs kept waiting for orders. Should we hit them?
We can't find stuff like this in the matter.
Oh, it's the latest military equipment. Hey there, Artyom.
Naval captains wept like kids in the air. The crewmen were begging me to check if their families were among the survivors. But I couldn't do anything. Some of the sub-crews decided to get their revenge and went to their launch positions. Others reasoned that since the world was doomed...
The cost in blood is outrageous. I'll tell you that.
The subs continued to come back on air for a long time. They could stay submerged for half a year at least. Some of them were destroyed, but not all. I still shiver when I remember this thing.
Thank you. Hello there, Artyom. I told you we'd meet again.
It's a nice base the Rangers got themselves.
I heard you received no help from Polis. What's your next move?
Keeping silent, you're turning into a Ranger. Take a close look at the road you follow, Artyom, and be aware of how it might end.
You reap what you sow, Artyom. Force answers force. War breeds war, and death only brings death. To break this vicious circle, one must do more than just act without any thought or doubt. Well, Artyom, I've been chatting here for far too long. It's time to go.
Okay. There's not much useful in here. Just hints at most. Although it does show the way to D6. Well, that's our destination then. Are you ready? So, how are we faring? Ullman, is everything ready?
The firewood's done.
Vladimir?
The gear's ready.
You guys?
Ready.
Saddle up then. По коням.
It's the old church dungeon.
Dark tunnel, wheel rattle, and the smell of death. That's how our journey to D6 began. But our goal seemed closer now.
According to the map, there are several ways of reaching D6. Now the closest one is through the facilities near Kievskaya. Okay, we try that route.
Kievskaya? We've heard strange things about that station.
There was an explosion in the tunnel, and lots of people were buried alive. Now, rumor has it they survived, but no longer is there any humans. They also say something strange has been sighted in those tunnels. Some kind of, fog.
Bullshit, probably.
Of course it is. I believe it.
Vladimir lost all his family in the tunnels. It doesn't remember anything but what happened.
Артём! 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 Now! Wake up, Артём, wake up!
Wait, he's coming to us. Put the light away, you're blinding him. Артём, are you okay?
Can you stand up?
Артём, who is that?
We're arriving! There is an airlock here!
Great, stop here.
Hell, this place gives me the creeps.
Boris, take a look at the gate.
The control unit is broken to smithereens. All the lines are cut.
Vlad, get your tools ready. We need this door open. Artyom, you stay here and cover our backs. We don't need surprises. Yet.
Sure, I don't think we're going too smoothly.
Watch your backs.
Okay,
Vladimir, find the first block chart. Olga, look here. First we connect the wires, then on my mark we throw the switches.
Something's out there.
Something's closing in.
Ignore it.
The Nasalysis!
Fire!
Something's out there.
Something's closing in.
Ignore it.
The Nasalysis!
Fire!
Something's out there.
Something's closing in.
Ignore it.
The Nasalysis!
Fire!
Closing in!
Shit! We missed one! The anomaly is really close now! Damn you!
Hurry up or we're fucking dead!
That's it! The gate's open!
Go, go!
Blast, it won't start!
Come on, guys! Just get us out of here!
Okay, let's get ourselves together. There's a long road ahead.
Okay, guys, this is the one you need to do six.
What's that?
It's short.
It's dark in here.
Okay, go for it.
The chaos of the tunnel was locked away behind the airlock gates. They seemed invulnerable. And at that moment, so did my comrades.
All right, we've broken through. Let's do this fast and smooth. Ullman, you're in charge of the assault team. Boris and Stepan, you cover the comedian. Artyom, Vladimir, stay close to me. Okay, Ribeta, let's do it.
Hey, why the hurry, Colonel? How about sitting down and having a smoke? We're way too nervous.
It's no rest for the wicked, as you know. Forward, my soldiers! Great deeds await!
Great deeds? Somehow I'm not so enthusiastic about leaving my mark in history.
When you're back at the base, you'll be sweeping tunnels with a toothbrush.
Yes, my marshal. As you say, my general.
Here's the first challenge. Artyom, flip those breakers.
Now that's a funny looking thing. It's pity it's broken.
Artyom, take a look at that room. Well done, Artyom. You've just earned yourself a medal. Ullman, check the pool!
Oh no, I ain't going. It's dark and scary there.
Shit!
Watch your language, soldier.
It's not language, it's shit. Literally, I stepped in it.
Oh, well, that's a great sign.
It's not a sign, it's an omen. If there is shit, then something left it.
Thank you. here. Offense is the best defense. Vladimir, stay with Artyom. You both, stay back. Okay, let's go.
Oh, Carl, I can't fight in such an environment. It stinks so much, I lost the sense of smell.
Holman, I wish you lose the bad jokes, Blin.
You're gonna make it.
Looks like we're through. Take a look what's behind the door.
Friend, why?
Stepan! Stepan, that's enough!
You can't help him, Stepan. Let's go.
What, suki? Boris, I swear on your memory, they won't rest while I'm alive! The goddamn beasts!
Okay, there's a pumping station ahead and a sewage pool. We'll need to open the door.
Give me a couple minutes.
Okay, go for it.
Just a little more. It's open.
Gas masks on. Holman, check the pool!
I always get the most interesting jobs, don't I?
All clear. Let's move. I'll check it out.
Careful, man. Careful.
Let's move quietly. What was that?
The freaking Nosalis. We both found out.
Watch out. This is the door leading to DCS!
Are we there?
Looks like it. A chart! It's locked!
I'm not surprised. What's up with that? It looks like a blast door.
Okay. Go for it.
Got it!
Artyom, take a look at that room. Artyom, are you okay? Great, we'll try to reach you. Meanwhile, look for an exit.
Good luck.
Artyom! Here!
Oh, thank God, at least you're alive.
We lost Stepan.
Fuck!
Okay, silence. A sound from the tunnel. Can't you hear it? Something's approaching.
What's up?
Well, well, well.
What's that?
Looks like an automatic system.
I'll check it out.
Somehow I have a bad feeling about this.
All clear.
There's no other way. Gotta take it.
Is this yet?
We were close to D6 now. It was hard to believe that we'd found a legendary command center. But was it worth so many lives? Soon, we would know the answer.
Careful, damn it! 20 years without maintenance is too much even for Soviet military structures. Everyone watch your step, especially you, Artyom.
Looks pretty clear. The control room should be there. Well, let's check it out. Holman, Vladimir, stay here and cover our asses. We never know what's coming. Artyom, come with me.
Oh, sir, yes, sir. Sir.
You know, I imagined everything just as it is. There's something about these objects. They're Soviet soul. But you wouldn't know about that.
It says here on the top there's an air filtering system for emergencies. These systems were built to last, so there's a good chance it still works.
Thank you.
Hey Miller, what's up?
Nothing good, blin. We gave these machines too much credit. All these mechanisms have to be fixed by hand. Atom, there's an auxiliary startup system. Go upstairs to that ledge. I'll tell you what to do when you get there.
Start it up!
Not a chance.
Try again!
How hopeless!
Shit! Ah, cool! Just like in old Hollywood movies about Soviet Union.
Hey, girl! What's up? We almost fell off!
All good! Artyom, let's move out. Enough playing with the equipment. Go!
Thank God we don't have to go all the way down. Oh, something feels very wrong in there.
Ullman, go left. Professor to the right. Artyom, cover me.
If the plans are correct, we need to go there. But how can we open this gate, huh?
Any ideas? Artyom.
Now, what if...
Опа!
Ольма, let's go! Holman, hold the door. Vladimir, that's your field. What do you need?
Let me think. Instruction A124, page 3. Panel DS22. All right. There it is.
Superb memory, Vladimir. I always said the army was a worthwhile institution.
All the training finally paid off. It's working.
Now that's hardware.
Excellent.
First, died. Second, destroyed. Third, fourth, fifth, eighth, ten.
Jokey pokey, that's just killing beer.
Here's one. Now I'll get all the info.
What the hell? What happened?
Battery backup depleted.
What about manpower?
Well, it looks like the reactor is deactivated. We won't be able to start it from here.
We need to start the reactor manually at the lowest level.
From the schematic, it's not that difficult. Almost everything is automated.
Hey, stop laughing! How do we build that down?
Well, there's a lift just one level down. But there's a slight problem. To power it up, we need to switch off everything. Even emergency lighting.
Then there is no other choice. Do it. Thanks, Volodya. Stay here and watch the readings. We'll be fast. Artyom, Olman, follow me!
Here come the sons of the apocalypse.
Holman, change of plans. You stay with Vladimir and defend this position. If anything happens, I will send Artyom. Good luck to us all!
Побери, there's shit all over the place. It's disgusting.
The lift is over there, but the door is locked. Okay, we'll have to go around. Advance carefully. We'll cover each other.
Our little friends are here, I see. Come to daddy, you bitches! Okay, this is the lift. I hope it still works. Invisible watchers. How can you believe in that crap after all this?
Colonel, go to the reactor hall. There will be a main reactor in the center, left of the control room. A lift goes down to the ground floor, and you will have to take the stairs up. Activate the switchboard by the means of the large lever. I will tell you what to do next.
Oh my god. What the fuck? What do we do now, huh?
Vladimir, if only you could see that. Okay, get ready, Artyom. It's going to be hot. This shit on the floor is toxic for sure, and all the gas. We won't last long here. Places and I've seen my share of shit, but this is in a league of its own. Here's the staircase. Artyom, I won't lie to you. I'm afraid now. Let's hurry to the bunker. This sight just makes me sick. Okay, where is the lever?
I knew you could do it. Colonel, the system is automated. Just enter the command.
Sure. Easier said than done. Never thought I'd be in such a mess. Okay. Motor starter. 1, 2, 3, 4. Looks simple. They built it so even a fool could use it. Just pray to God it works.
Colonel, it's all good. She's at 1/4 power. We need a full charge. Keep it going.
It's short, Padiri. Oh well, we won't do any better than that. Let's go! Second! Sure, man, what the hell was that? Now this shit is fighting back! This gets worse every minute, Lin. Tuck, 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 tuck. Manual activation system, hydraulics, shit. Artyom! You won't believe what you have to do now. Can you see the crane on the ceiling? Get to the cabin. It's a backup activation system with a capture mechanism which will help us lift the rods. Try to get there while I distract our friend. Okay, let's move. It's now or never!
progress.
Have power.
Too bad we have lost the lift. I thank God that in the past everything was built in pairs. We should go this way for now. We'll come back here later and finish what we started. Just need to prepare better. Let's deal with your dark ones first. Cities. The metro tunnels will once again be filled with fast silver trains. Everything will be... yeah, everything.
Down there.
Okay. Let's keep it together.
Artyom and I will go to Ostankino to correct the aim. You stay here and defend Vladimir.
Don't guess our chances of making it, but try to reach our people and ask for backup near the town. I'll be in contact.
All is clear? Good. Artyom, let's go.
Good luck, guys.
Story. You save the world while sitting waist deep in shit and nobody gives a damn.
Miller and I left the train, then climbed up the tunnel to the Korolev Performance Hall. We were close to Ostankino Tower now. In the frozen streets, we joined the other rangers in the furious battle that began my story.
Glad to see you, Colonel. Did you hear that? Listen. What the hell is it? Form a circle!
Artyom! Are you okay?
The robot is dispersed. That's our only chance to reach the tower. Follow me, Artyom! Don't stop for a second! Tangle up! Drop your leg! Follow me, Artyom! Don't stop for a second! Tangle up! Drop your leg!
Alright, go, 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 go!
Let's go find a way to the trap.
This way. Way.
A way to the trap. You're an eternal optimist, Miller. Easier said than done. Okay, okay, I have an idea. Climb on top of the elevator. We will try to unlock the counterweight stopper. Come on! Come on, Suga! Come on! Voila! Join the army, they said. It will be fun. Brace yourself. It's gonna get a bit rough.
Shit!
Are you okay, Artyom? Fantastic!
Wellman, come in. We're in the tower. The target's covered with high clouds. We're going higher. Over.
All right, Artyom. Now we need a way to get you up here. Any good here, Artyom? The clouds are way too thick. You've got to climb as high as you can and set the guidance system up. Move, boy, move! Everything depends on you now. Don't waste any more time, go!
He's here.
He's here.
He brings death. He's coming to destroy us.
This signal is just perfect. Hold on for just one more minute and we'll get them.
You will be stopped. He cannot be allowed. We'll destroy him.
be allowed. Destroy, destroy him. He cannot be allowed. He's coming to destroy us. Surrender. He cannot be allowed. Surrender. He cannot be allowed.
If it's hostile, you kill it.
He cannot be allowed. Stop him. Destroy him.
Procedure complete.
Artyom, the missiles are in flight!
A wise man once said, He who leads a war for the love of his fellow men will defeat his enemies. I led my war protecting my family and friends, protecting my home, the Metro. We had won. But to this day, I wonder, when we burned the Dark Ones from the face of the Earth, was something lost as well?